Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it. Everyone be nice to the new guys! You'll be double bunking! Quip wasn't ready. Can you back up guys, go out, and come back in again?
Spider-Man, from what I can tell, factions that existed within Rikers have stayed together now that they're out.
Explains why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
We're works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go. To go back to prison! Does Riker's hold anyway?
Again.
All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard. Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now. Get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah. That's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.